Goose here, Bad Gaming. Gonna be doing a quick draft to send the current Horizon. Took a couple sets off of the Magic the Gathering, see what we can do here. And, yeah. Well, whatever. Yeah. A rare. Can't block. It was kicked. It gets 2/1/1 counters. So for 5 mana, it's a 5/3 that can't block. That's not bad. That's a lot of damage. Doesn't fly though. Oh, look at that little cute thing. Is that an Eldrazi? Look at those things. Target creature. Or planeswalker. For 2 mana, that's pretty good. I think I'm gonna take this. I'll let sorcery speed. It's removal. I don't like not being able to block. Sensor sorcery. He gets 2/1. Okay, that kind of goes with that. Creatures in opponent controls. Kicker. I just know that it was kicked. All creatures able to block target creature to this turn. Let's get aggression early. This might be a commit too early to blue, but these kind of creatures are always pretty solid. Especially if you have a bunch of cheap spells. We're gonna roll with it. Try it out. Cheese people. We could cheese them hard. Float above everyone. This is also pretty good. Doesn't attack the first turn. It's gonna be a 5/3, which I think 5/3s in this set and sets generally are 4 mana, right? Four. I don't think you can go wrong with either one, but I think the flying strategy is gonna put us above all things else. Removal counter. 2 mana of any color. I mean, I could be kicking spells. It's pretty cool. It's not really gonna do me any good though. I'm gonna go with this guy. Turn out target creature or planeswalker. Destroy target effect. It's not bad. It's a little expensive, but it does give you 2 options. Oh, that's pretty good. That's pretty solid. Now all I have is this, but I'm sure there's going to be a target sorcery or whatever that I'm going to want later. He's common though, so I probably see a couple more of him. Want more removal, and it also kind of goes with both those guys. So I'm gonna go with this, I think. Oh, cool. But for 7 mana, it's kind of silly. 4 or 5 for 7. It's only a 5 cost creature. Draw 2 cards. It was kicked. Draw 3 instead. flying, this is pretty solid. I don't think any of these are warriors. Wizard. As much as this is a good card, I think I'm going to go with the rogue. Because he flies. And it does damage. It's just... Clerics, they're all wizards. Scry's one. Silly shit with this guy. Not terrible. Also a land if I need it, it seems. Goblin Rogue. 4/3 for 4. I have a 3-cost creature. 1. Kinda like him better anyway. He helps with getting more sorceries. I think at this point this is just a body. I already have one of those. Different creature. Oh, it draws a card too. It replaces itself. That's good for this kind of deck. They're already evading, right? So I don't think I need to sleep. This is just the body at the moment. I got a flyer. I got the other guy on the ground. Oof. It replaces itself. I don't think I can go wrong with either one. Currently at 5 and 4. I could even it out. Give me an option. I think either one will be a cut at a certain point. But I could see myself playing this. So you need to swing for the game, or make sure they can't. Oh, there you go. I got that guy back anyway. Destroy target land. Draw a card. Yeah, I don't think so. They made it less, I guess, because it lets you replace. Tormenting voice. I brought it back. Oh. Wizards, but not many activated abilities. Kind of like this guy. Makes that other card do 3 damage for 3 instead. Essentially. mess like this. I get an enter the royal after all. Crab's pretty cool. I do have some milling, so I mean, wouldn't be the worst thing. I already saw a royal, so maybe I'll get one of them back. It's also common. That's right. That's a cheeky way to win. Flying flash for 5. Oh, another one of these guys. I think we do that, no matter what. Hexproof. Problems for me if it goes late. There gonna be too many big idiots. Goes with the strategy. Around 16, I have another pack to go. So it's pretty solid. One. Helps me stabilize the board. This is really good too to set up a hand. I think I'll see more bodies later. There you go, what do you know? I'm a lucky guy. I'm blocked this turn. Choice. damage. Help me get there. What fours do I have? Got the wizard. This thing. That might not be worth it. Might be worth it, rather. So, four mana. I brought this back. So if they crack me, I can just put it on the next turn. Or before mana, I can tap it. And I don't want to tap. It's more removal. I think I have a pretty healthy amount, though. It really would be between this and this lizard. I think I will go with the... the lizard, because I have a lot of I think I have two things that return. I have one thing that returns. I need a body, so kind of got four defense. But then again, I did say green's gonna be an issue later. Let's secure that against them. Cool. I don't even think I have that many kickers. Four kickers. I already have a bunch of threes, I think. Yeah, I need to be cut. So, you know, have this in the sideboard. Be the worst thing in the world. I have another three here. Tormenting voice is good. Better than the scry. I think I go with the Izzet. This helps with some of the landfall and the crab. It's elite though. two fours. That's pretty solid. I think I'm gonna grab that. Three blue. Six mana, I get the three cost creature. I'll take it. Might get cut. Places itself and then some. That's not bad. I'll take it. Alright, so first thing we're gonna do is just remove all the cards that are not gonna fit our colors. I want to play him in the crab, 100%. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I got 6 twos, which is too many. Let's drop that down. 1, 2. So far, let's go to our threes. 1, 2. Get around. 3, 4. We're done with our threes. Let's go to our fours. We have 1, 2, 3. We have 3 fours. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we have 4 fours. Might be too many. Right now, 19 creatures. When I get down to around 16, 17. This is where one of the cuts is going to be made. I think this is the weakest one. Then we have... one... two... three fives. Get rid of... Living Tempest is pretty bad. Alright, so we have 9 more cards to cut. 17 creatures. Alright, so... can't get rid of that. Get rid of that. Which is my old board. Kicked. I already have 2 of the other ones. So, it's fine. Those 2 is fine. Two of those. Oh, I have too many 3s, I think. Oops, I miscounted. 1, 2, 3, 5. I'm fine with 5, though, honestly. What does this one do? Yeah, kind of get it in there at the end. Such an interesting card. Such an interesting card. 1 for 1. It looked like there were a lot of 1 defense creatures. It's also a land. So if I run 16, got a couple, I think 4 more cards, 5 more cards. Just gonna draw cards. I think I can get away with 41. I don't know if we call that new. That's what it is. Get rid of that. I guess you don't really need this Tormenting Voice if this is going to get you 2 cards anyway. It places itself on the next turn for 2 mana. 4 mana for 2 cards instead of... this is one of the weakest cards. I'm sure than that. Also really weak. Down to 10. Probably cut a creature. Got here.
Yeah.
Alright, the defender can take that thing down. I'll just take three in the air. So let's put this guy out there. Back into it. Ooh, should use battlefield now.